name is Pris Roos. I'm an artist, researcher, and storyteller. As an artist, I use different kinds of media, such as painting, spoken words, video, and installation. As a child, I grew up in the Togo of my parents, who migrated from Indonesia in the 1970s. And when they arrived in the Netherlands, they started up their own business in the form of a toko. I see the toko as a source of wealth and inspiration to my own art practice, where I meet people from different kinds of cultures and backgrounds in their homes or outside on the street, for example. And by meeting those people, I reflect on themes such as identity, migration, and memory. It is an installation based on the observation of the talk held by Concrete Blossom with the host Quina and with the speakers Richard, Abder and Jordan about the past, present and future of their own brands and initiatives. Daily Paper, Clan de Banlieue, Sumibu and Concrete Blossom in Rotterdam West. And I found it so important that those speakers talked about fashion and attracted young people as well from outside the White Cube. I wanted to create images and portraits of those people responsible for those black-owned businesses and initiatives that are so important to the city, but also to society in general. Talk was held in the summer of 2020, and it was after all the Black Lives Matter protest. So it was important to come together and to talk about what we're doing right now. Instead of being a big group, we came together as a small group and listened and talked to each other about what is necessary for us people of color to go further and to make sense of everything. And the installation invites people to go around the portraits. And it's an actual observation of what I saw. So the people coming together and in and out. And to give it a setting in Amsterdam. I'm bringing Concrete Blossom, Rotterdam West to Amsterdam Oost. My studio is located on Rotterdam Zuid, and I have this studio all by myself to make all the paintings, to do some writing, to meet up with people. I also invite a lot of artists, students, colleagues to think about projects together, to collaborate, or I invite them to work at the big table, for example. So in this studio, there is everything possible.